So I'm now calculating that I'm going to put draw on this cue ball, inside draw, because I know once I make the one, the cue ball is going to go in that direction. I don't want it to scratch, and I also don't want it to come back over here. I want it to be more in line with this two. So there's a couple of things we got to look at here. So I'm going to go ahead and play inside draw, and I'm going to let it stun off the five into the corner. Let's see if we can do it. We sure did. It was an easy shot, everyone.